We just had breakfast, and I'm about to leave Better Bonds and jump in the vending machine and head up the East Coast. We're going to obviously head up towards the Boat Bridge and meet at the school day before finding our way around to Derry. So that's the first step. Spoke words that would melt in your hands. She spoke words of wisdom. To the basement people, to the basement. Many surprises.
Sick in the car, sick as you're not up to going. Out on the main streets, completing our mission. You hit that last time, you know we're gonna find you. Sick in the car, sick as you're not up to going. Out on the main streets, completing our mission. And she spoke words that would melt in your hand. Of wisdom to the basement people, to the basement. Many surprises await you in the basement people, in the basement. You heard that last time, you know we're gonna find you. Sick in the car, sick cause you're not up to going. Out on the main streets, completing your mission. You heard that last time, you know we're gonna find you. Sick in the car, cause you're not up to going. Out on the main streets, completing your mission.
Today, but the weather was so bad you can't hear a thing whatsoever. So yeah, now we're in Londonderry, been out tonight, had a bit of a drink, enjoyed the local tipple, and we saw some really cool Irish music, which was, yeah, it's really really cool actually. Everyone was singing along the pub, having a bit of a dance. But tomorrow we're going to take a walk around Derry city walls, do a walking tour, and then I think it's off to Donegal and find our hostel there, and it could be a bit of a quieter night, but yeah, it should be quite cool. We're right on a cliff face, I think, so it might be some sort of nice walks and see a bit of scenery and whatnot. So we'll see what tomorrow has to hold.